And so the travellers defeated Silas, the Wizard of Reflection, mostly thanks to Alistair leaving a trail of wax in the mirror maze, and Floyd throwing flour on the wizard's invisible henchman. Yes, the baker carries around a satchel of flour, and yes, the candlestick maker is strapped with candles at all times.
I tip my hat to thee, Alistair. If not for your wax trail in that ghastly mirror maze, we would have found ourselves in quite the predicament, eh?
Well, if it wasn't for you throwing your flour on those invisible henchmen and the visible wizard, we would have been in a world of trouble. Guess we kick some ass together, eh?
Oi! Remind me why we have this deep-rooted hatred towards each other?
I guess because our parents hated each other. Fuck that shit.
Fuck that, hey!
Yeah, fuck that shit. Come on. Fuck
just
that
like
shit.
That, the baker
fuck
and
that
the...
Fuck that shit, Stevie.
Oh. Baker and the candlestick maker put aside their family feud forever and slapped down.
Oh yeah.
The moment they slapped down, a chest popped open in the corner of the room. Travelers left the lair and made their way out of the forest, in the day of course. The real Silas watched them and smiled from afar, for they had merely killed a decoy. Now you see, Silas is not wholly evil, he is in fact half evil. He is a completely neutral wizard. For every good action he does, there is an equal and opposite bad reaction, his forest a prime example. He is also arguably the most powerful wizard. He knew the travelers' quest before they even entered the forest, and could perceive their characters from before that. Now, being the Wizard of Reflection, he backs a bit of reflection. And so, he designed the maze and the invisible henchmen to try and get the group to reflect on what was holding them back, the baker and the candlestick maker's seemingly unnecessary beef. The price they would have paid for failing, however, would have been their life. Good intentions, bad consequences. Hence, this is why the sword part only popped out when they slapped down. So they had won Silas's little game.
Southeast.